Dun, 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 dun. So, Ski, have you transferred any Pokemon over from X and Y? Level 19? Him and Schema are at the same place now. Nope. Is that the only way that you can do it? You haven't, like, tried trading them with two different 3DSs or anything? Gotcha. Figured I would ask. What happens if you cut his pants down? Anything special if you cut his trees? Nothing. No. Worth a shot. Here you go, scientist guy. I got your stuff. Now we got two gray balls. Come with me, young man. It's the top floor, huh? Let's wait here. President wants to have a word with us. Alright, I'll go ahead. What's up, President? A PokéNav. BuzzNav function. Fancy. Uh-oh. Look at Lord Helix in the background. I received a letter. Ooh, 104. No problem. I'm just gonna look at your fancy rock collection. Be a secretary. Can I help you, sucker? What's going on, computer guy? Anybody else worth talking to up here? Pokeballs. If you find any fossils, we bring it to that guy. Uh-oh. The dreaming Pokemon stuff. We're always welcome here, score. Now it's time to fight our rival. Am I right? Okay. Can we bring up the map? Do we have a map yet? Which one was 104? Was that right below us? Find out. It was. Seafaring man. Dun 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 dun. Every day I want balloon. You can always use extra tree bait though. And because of that, we'll make it so we can use some trade bait. Oh yeah, get that at least 4. Get the elite ski. Hold back. Got an extra Wurmples for trade, so that's nice. No, leave it alone. Oh, they like to battle again really soon. Doesn't hurt me any, but let's see if it's gonna hurt her. Headbutt. Ooh, fancy. Double flinch. Alright. We can't have this. Even Lift Bro, he's gonna come out here. Oh, fancy. They have megas? That's pretty cool. Sand attack on my eyes. No, I can't see. Water gun. Oh, you little potion user. Soft reset. Avoiding double attack. Erg. Headbutt. Let's see, are you gonna make me know? You're not gonna be the one who makes me level 20. None of your main team hit 70 yet? There we go. it's always good to have Fake Out when you're Ludicolo. The Fisher guy? Said that guy was on Route 104. Audino Island. Because of course it's not like we can swim yet. No, maybe not. We got tiny mushroom. There's that item you guys are talking about. I gotta go back for it. Got next attack now. All this to try to go back to this random Pokemon. There better be another Ralts. There we go. Let's see what he is. Oh no, but it's a Tello. That's something that we can use for sure. Hold that. And just focus. ...2000 XP per battle. That's not bad at all. So am I going the wrong direction though too? Like, I know it was saying Route 104 for the person that's supposed to take us across the sea. Did I miss something? Should I go back up? Oh, we got a Tailor now too. Score! Oh no, Route 104. We're going the right way, let's go. Go to a house down by the river. 104 just stops and then it starts back up. Random guy wants to trade. What you want to trade? Pokemon 99, are you in here? Ooh! Heck, Leon! Very nice. I And Master Baldo. I know it was a good thing I tried to catch a few extra of those guys. You rock, random guy. Wanna trade anything else? Is that it? There you go. Get a little Chimchar. Chimchar action. Have a good fire type. Otherwise, our Huchinia has a fire fang, which is good. Double the Master Ball. So it's gonna be nice. Da-da-da-da-da. Well, regardless, you rock. Mr. Random Guy. Let's see. Anything else to trade? Or is that a no? I'll show it off. If there's nothing, I can just back out, but... Okay. I'm guessing that's it. Well, thank you, good sir. You are a gentleman and a scholar. Bam! Another Tailo. Whole bat. Tailo didn't see what was coming. Go buy some more Pokeballs too. Capture. Woo. Let's see, what do we want to name it? About bird brains. Mr. Brini's Cottage. Hey, get that Wingull out of here. I say peek out. Let's head for Doofur. Yeah, we're on a boat. On a boat. Nice. Pretty effects with that Wingull. Thank you, sir. How's it going, guys? Ooh! It's got a silk scarf. Hey, guys. Pokemon festivals. There's a Mirage Splash. Potion Festivals, crazy Potion Festivals. You guys really care about these Potion Festivals. Random little kid. Alright, time to heal our pokes. Yes, please. Time to get our second badge. Hoo-ah! Are we ready? Ready to do this? Where's the gym? Did we miss the Pokemon? There it is. There you go, and that way you guys can see where you get the old rod. That's not a Pokemon either. You figured there'd be a Pokemon. I guess not. Oh well, I guess we'll go fight. Time to battle. He's gonna meditate. Don't you dare detect me. How dare you? Die already. Idiot. Bam, bam. Kind of cool little concept, the way they did that. Good job! I'm gonna just water gun all these people. Uh-oh, I was identified. Now he's gonna focus. Oh no. I'll just use tackle. Wow. Pop pop. Gooch is level 14 now. Sweet. I saw a Pokemon that they have Master Balls on there. I was trying to say thank you very much. Water Gun time.
Who are you?
Well, now confusion save. Keep battling, and we'll beat him up. You might be the guy that gets me to level 20. Leer! Might as well save right before. 3 hours in. Let's get our second badge. What do you guys think? Pop, pop. Battle time. Brawly. He's a Super Saiyan. Get him a chop. Do you think you have what it takes? I'm in the fighting gym, but do you even lift, bro? That ain't James, you can't even go. I'm even proof. Beefcake, beefcake! May I guess? Until you get water gun you right now? Yeah! One down. Let's see who his other fighting type is. Level 20! Water Gun Sun? Oh no, not sand attack in my eyes! I can't see anything! No! Must. Water Gun. Ooh. Double sand attack, less accuracy. Get it. Get out of here. Give us that badge. Want that badge, son? Ooh. Badge number up. Yes! Bulk up. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna go to that cave then. Anything else worth getting in any of these places? Doesn't look like it. Well, I beat your guy. Yes, please, let's rest. He's the weakest dark type, huh? I did not know that. Here you go, I can get those master balls now. Gracias once again, senor. Item take. Level 55 though, that doesn't hurt. Kitty. Sky attack. It's probably the one that we want to keep though. Sky attack's way better. Oh well. It's time to back out. Just in case we didn't rest. Rest! Ding 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 ding. Which way was the cave that we needed? Up? Or down? That guy saw us from far away. Even this. I almost hope he doesn't even use natural attack now. Scratch? Oh, he did. Fight a fish guy too. Fisherman Ned sent out tentacle. Tackle time. See, actually, is there anything up here? More fishermen and a protein. Wanna battle two guys? Magikarp time.
Oh no!
Are you ready to Magikarp battle, guys? Let's get him. Tackle. No, we're gonna stay out.
Let's fight him.
And people have already made custom amiibos. Ah, you poisoner.
Dun 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 dun.
It's the cave they're talking about? Granite cave it is, okay. So we'll go right back once we defeat our poison. Let's go, let's defeat this poison. Yes, let us rest. And then we can continue our journey. Holy crap. That's a huge spider. Sorry. I can get distracted pretty easily, occasionally. Granite cave time, here we go. We're looking for Steven. Have you seen Steven? You got Flash. No, we can't go that way, but it's worth trying. Let's see, because now we gotta give Flash to somebody in a second too. Uh-oh, did we find him?
Kyogre.
Yeah, look at that. That's some awesome art. Look at those hieroglyphics. He's got crowns on his arms. My questions will not be answered today. Here's that letter, Steven. Sweet, now I got Steelwing. Well, thank you, Steven. Guess we'll see you later. I guess we'll leave this cave now. Zubat! Oh, that Zubat wanted us to catch him. Has he stayed alive? Score. Level 21. Poison flying Zubat. Batboy. See you later, guys. Alright, I guess it's time to save. I haven't seen anybody type in a while. Guys still there? Oh, great. Seems like we're supposed to get Rock Smash. Doing some hardcore grinding. You still doing those Mirage spots? Late port. Let's get it. Let's get it done. At least we don't have surf yet, because I remember there's a lot of water stuff in this game. And now we're in slate port. Okay. Which one would you like? Experience power? I can totally do that. Oh, power? Oh wait, I don't know if I have that one yet. Capture, HP restoring, attack. I'm guessing that's one that we have to earn. Yeah, that's what I was about to say. Since I just started, I might not actually have it yet. Is it one you pick up pretty soon, or it takes a little while? Oh! It's already Battle City in this place, too. Sailor Healer! I am. Or Gym City? Okay, cool. Well, hopefully I'll be able to get it to you soon. we are in Slateport right now. You ready, twins? Giant beach city right here. Oh, I gotcha. Well, if I end up getting it, I'll definitely throw it your way. Bubble beam! Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. So we know that's the way to get out of here. There's two little ports. One random Pokeball. PP up. Papa's spot. Sailor, fight us!
Yeah!
Who are you trying to battle right now, Pokemon? None of my guys really have anything worth doing yet. As you can see, level 21. I wonder if you can trade Pokemon back and forth into other than, you know, the specific Mega Stones that aren't in X or Y. Or if they put an update for X and Y so that you can actually battle with those Pokemon in those games. Then they wouldn't sell as many copies of Sapphire and Ruby, that's for sure. So they're not gonna do that. Nope. I guess we can try right after this one here. Pokemon. Zigzagoon and his crazy surfing skills, I forgot about that. So funny. Yeah, he's definitely gonna be my
HM Slayer.
Yawn. Tubaricket. Okay, time to go inside here. I'm gonna battle all the people inside this little place. Joanna's got a Goldeen. Otherwise, feel free to throw one my way, Pokemon. I'll battle you with my happy Pokemon. Dun, 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 dun. There's a chance level 18 now.
I want a snow cone. Yeah.
Street bug. Busy street bug. Little water gun it up. It's fine. Even lift mud bomb. Is it worth it? 55, 95, 65. That one guy is looking to trade if anybody wants to. Alright, screw it. We'll get rid of the mud. For more mud! We're gonna keep battling here. We shall destroy. Ooh, that awesome Piranha though. HP restoring power, thank you, sir. Haha! Mud bomb for the win! Ready to battle. This girl, she's getting crabby. Delinquent Destiny. Okay. Sableye. Critical hit, eh? I got a mud bomb. Get out of here, Sables. Gabnuck versus McNuggets. Keep old moves. Sableye's pretty awesome, I will give him that. Little kid, you wanna battle? YouTuber Simon. Tackle. Lost, but I won't cry. One more guy, right? Tentacle time. They finally put a Jurassic World thing up there. Very nice. The Jurassic World trailer. I'm battling right now. Going to spoo. I gotta get through the game. Machop. That one guy's giving away low cads. Dun, 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 dun. Level 21. You got a ditto? Score. It's not a bad thing to have. Is that everybody? I think we fought everybody. Got soda pops. Limber. Okay, I think we defeated everybody. It's time to actually go to the city now. What's over here? It's a carnival. Everybody can always use Thunder Wave. Welcome back, Fantasy. Alright. I'm kind of confused why you want to battle with this team. Next, I guess battle starts.
Here we go.
I actually don't. No, oh, okay.
It says I don't meet the conditions.
So that's weird.
I don't know why it wouldn't let me battle you necessarily, but... You lost your trade. What are we trading?
What are we trading?
Where my chop?
Fancy. He's got that ice punch or whatever.
Ice punch my chop, oh yeah.
Okay.
Well, thank you, good sir, Fantasy Dial. That'll be a good one to have here for the immediate game for sure. You rock, good sir. You rock.
Pokemon Fan Club. Uh-oh, this is where the Pikachu stuff is, huh?
Simple question, sure.
I felt butthurt.
Thanks for helping me out.
Yay.
We got a suit bell.
Sherman.
Pokeblocks, all right.
See you later, Zigzagoon.
So there's the Pokemon Center, here's the Pokemon Mart. Finally, get some more Pokeballs and stuff. I think you can end up getting that, that O-Power, too, that you've been needing.
Thank you.
a few extra repels. Guess that's good for now. I don't need any of your stuff. Ooh, you found Persian. Awesome. Guy's got little Charmander legs. Welcome back, Nugs. How's it going, Plumber? Welcome to our Sapphire playthrough. I just got the second badge, so I think we might be getting three here in just a short little bit. I know you were saying I think we got the O power from this Pokemon Center. Oh, no, never mind. Just the third town is what you're saying. What nightmare is that, Nugs? The Name Raider's here, too. Is the name right there? Yeah. So now we can trade those names later on too, when we feel like it. Pokemon contest. The city has no gym. Alright. Well, it's good to at least know. Pokeblock. Plumber's looking for a battle for anybody that wants one. Skill swap Spinda? Ooh. How could I say no to that? Getting the Battle Mason. So should we try to do this little contest thing? Is this where you dress up the Pikachus? Yeah. You can upload the picture of the Pokemon. You need a contest pass. I don't mind, Plumber. I'll take whatever people have to give me. Alright, let's see what's inside here. The ship's not here. Is there anybody inside though? Oh. Random grandpa. So now that we got a decent amount of people that have like basically post-game and that kind of stuff, if you transfer them over from XY or put them in the Pokemon Bank, are you able to keep the items on? Like the Mega Stones, or you gotta get all new Mega Stones in this game to use them that way. That's one of the things I'm slightly confused about. Route 110, so I think this is where we're gonna go, but I wanted to make sure there's nothing else over here real quick. Stern Shipyard. No items can get transferred, so you can't even use any of your old Mega Pokemon if you send them over. Hey, what's up, guys? You do have to get new ones, okay. It's good to know, though. I need the parts from the captain, though. Alright, I'll deliver them directly to him. That's good. Go ahead and send a trade invite if you'd like. Because you know I'm just wandering around playing the game and stuff. Crazy old guy. Captain Salty. Am I online for you, Plumber? If I am, then that means yes. Otherwise, I might not have you at the moment just because I always had to delete people all the time. You know how it is. Being a streamer, you can only have so many people on your friends list and stuff. He's working here! Have we already gone in here? What's up, random guy? Have we talked to you? How about you, little girl? But that one guy, feel free to throw the trade this way if you'd like. I'm just wandering around playing the game at the moment. Everybody should be fully... Okay. Oh yeah, why were Team Aqua lining up? Happiness. We gotta go through reception. Oh, sure, why not? All of Team Aqua's in here, this museum. Cover fossil, nice.
We got thief now.
All right. Don't run away. Get a damp rock. Now let's go upstairs. Because that guy is supposed to be here, right? Oh, Capitan! Is this the captain? Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Now we gotta fight Team Aqua. You're not gonna get him. Not from me, at least. Carvana! Nice tackle. Yeah, you focus that energy, son. You ain't getting none of this. Bam, I'm gonna water gun you. I'm gonna water gun a fish. What? You can lift, bro. Whoa! The 27th strongest member. So there's only 26 people that are better than him? That's not many. You know we're gonna fight way more than that. That would be crazy if you fight 26 more Team Aqua guys, though. That'd be really funny, actually. Super Sonic! We're getting there, Nugs. We got 10 levels, at least. Hopefully we'll get Mega Swampert soon. Bam! Rough skin, faint. Pop pop. Yep, 36. So, I mean, we're definitely already halfway at least. Boy, I'm a pirate. Boyo. We've destroyed the ocean, is what he's saying. We're moving out, lads. Horror time. Thanks for helping me out. You know I got your back. Thanks for helping me out. I'm just gonna leave and go by myself so I can get robbed by those goons. What have we experienced? Hmm. Metapod hardened. Sup, little kid? Later, everybody. Parahacks are real. Oh no. Goes the inside with the ship parts now? Sun turn. What else are we supposed to do? Or is that it? Well, definitely focus and nerd up, right? There we go. Dun, 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. People are coming to find us. Oh my god, some famous person. You randomly over by the wall. Oh no. She's a poof. We got a contest pass. We got Pokeblock King. Later, kid. I guess let's try it out, right? My big beginning. Woo. I'm the 100th trainer. I got the costume contest. She made me change in front of her. See a plumber? Trying to battle fantasy. You know you're gonna beat me hardcore. With my Pokemon not able to do anything yet. It's not intriguing, I guess. I don't think I have anybody that can do anything good yet. Okay. Go ahead and battle then. Feel free to send another one. Single battle? Yes. Let's see if it'll even let me. Boom, 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 boom. Cut. So even with foresight, it doesn't work, it looks like. I don't know what else, I forgot what else Wonder Guard can do. So none of my moves are gonna work. No, I know Wonder Guard, but I forgot what takes Wonder Guard out or anything anyway. There we go, there's a possibility. You little digger, you. Don't worry, I got it, Fantasy Dial. I remember. Time for zigzagging to die. I just gotta make sure to go first, that's all it is. Come on, Schemer, go first. There we go. And 1 HP is cut. Am I right? Yes. Good game, Fantasy. That's what I was trying to do with my Puccinia as well, but I figured you were digging before I could use my fire moves. Gotta be stuff that's super effective. That's pretty fun though. Let's see, can we get a bike? Have a bike? No. Who's in this grass area here? Do I turn the bottom screen back on? Do you even lift? Electrike? Nice. Yeah, I remember all that stuff back with Shed Ninja when he first came out, and he was definitely such a random one. Don't you leer me? Do you know who I am? I'm gonna waste another Pokeball on you. Captured. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na! You've only got two legendary Mirage Zones. Mirage Zones? No name for now. A little too much. Poor Star Boss. Fingers are too big for the keyboard. Bum ba bum 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 bum. Dun, 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 dun. Poke a fan, Isabelle. Let's see if a mud bomb will do it. Oop. Now I have to mud bomb. Here you go. Super effective. Two more? Very nice. Switcheroo! Oh no! Mud bomb time. Level 24! Dang, you caught a lot of them already. The Wondrous Trick House. This desk. Escape room. No, he's gone. It's very random. So that's the low road, huh? Is there anything else this way worth going to? There's a fragrance! Bum 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 bum. There's Leah, huh? Oh, I got poisoned. Well played, clerics. Well played. Mexican's level 20. No, keep old moves. Yes. There we go. Let's cut these trees. Cut number two. Is that the only thing? Berries? What's up, Vakid? Be Curried? I guess that's it. So let's go fight that random double battle that's over there. You ready, kids? Bam! Doing pretty good, how about yourself? Twins! Mud Bomb? Alright, one down. Virginia leveled up. Now we don't need Mud Sport either. Yeah. It's pretty fun. Definitely trying to power through it as much as we can. So, already got two badges, trying to get to the third one. But just started playing it today. I'm a big Trico fan, but I love Mudkip's Mega, so I had to go that way, you know? Mudskipper. That's a good name for him, though, too, Mudskipper. Bam. Oh, the little kids barely had any money. Here we go. Puccinia is finally evolving. Go ahead, spin your circle, my young Pokemon. Dun, 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 dun. Rawr. My Tenya. Snarl, what's Snarl do? Yeah, we'll get rid of Howl and learn Snarl. Bam. Now, do you know what I've been pretty addicted to lately, actually? Is Binding of Isaac. All these people to fight. You haven't played it at all yet, Vakid? So for the most part, of course, it's pretty similar to X and Y. I think early on you can even transfer Pokemon or trade Pokemon from X and Y. The only thing is you can't trade the battle items, so a lot of your Megas and stuff you're gonna have to find new Mega Stones and stuff for. But the animations are pretty slick, I haven't had any issues so far. So, as long as you enjoy Pokemon, Hero will enjoy this game. Ow! Double slap with the triple slap. Well, let's become level 25 here. You've been streaming it lately too, Nugs? I haven't finished or beat it yet, but I've unlocked two or three of the characters so far. But since I missed out on playing a lot of it, like on the PC days, I have it for free on PlayStation Plus, so I have it on my PS4 and my Vita. So I've been playing on my Vita to go, and then that was the first thing that I tried streaming on my PlayStation 4. Get the Pokeball. Once I learn Surf, I can just jump right across this little ocean, so that's cool. We'll go ahead and fight these two random guys here too. And then I guess we gotta take the low road since we don't have a bike yet. We do need to go heal ourselves somewhat soon too. Very nice, Nugs. It's super fun. Carp? 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 Well, Vakid, hopefully I can get you as a follower so you can see what I'm playing, when I'm playing, and jump on and hang out with us sometime. It won't run Rebirth, that's no fun. Uh-oh. My Mudkip's about to die from the poison. So it's time to trade. Who do we want? I guess we'll bring Mexicant into the list. That would be useful, but we can't use it yet. Okay, so the route's right here. Okay. Let's see if we can make it without... Come on! Bam! Dun 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 dun. So he had bunny ears, and it's a Wingull. I'm guessing Bubble would be the best thing? Alright, one more Bubble. Good job. Yeah, use that water gun. Pokeball go! Captured. Do we want a number for the goal? Nah. I think we're pretty close to the city, right? Yes. We go for the win! Glad you think so as well. Oh yeah. Alright, 1 second here, guys. Oop! Well, I record my 3DS because I have a capture card on it, so you can see Right there, it's actually plugged up to my computer right now. And now we have our Pokemon all set up, so go ahead and switch him back. Okay, back out to the road. Here we go. Onward. Time to take the long road, guys. Oh, there's a Pokeball over there. Damn Zigzagoons. If he doesn't die, I'll catch it to have extras to give away. He did not die. Fancy. Well, you get one chance, Zigzagoon. No! And then he headbutted me. Alright. Now you don't deserve to live! Ah! Get that, you Zigzagoon. What were you trying to trade, Archer? I know I haven't got to play too long. I'm only on the... about to be on the third gym. Aw. So I don't really have anything worth trading at the moment. Virginia! Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. One faint. Keep battling. Here you go, Aaron. Fine. Peek-a-hee. What's a level 31 nuclear? I got you, that it's autocorrect. It's throwing it off for you. Nuzleaf. Okay, very nice. Like I said, I don't really have anything worth trading, though. Go, youngster Timmer. Oh no, I already went back. Silly me. What's up, May? Oh, is it gonna be battle time? Time to fight May! Slugma! Well, this first one's gonna be easy. Super effective thinking. And now we got Grovyle. Look how sweet he looks. Quick attack. Damn. Well, that was a waste. Should've just used tackle. It's a good thing I wasn't leaving. Now you're gonna be dead. I'm still not going anywhere. Hey-ya. There we go, level 26. Let's see, Swift, what do you got? Why not? I'll go ahead and get rid of Fury Attack. Wellmer! Get that Whirlpool out of here. Ow. My face. There we go, we got May out of here. Bye, May. Yeah, free heal. Ooh, the dowsing rods. No, random trainer guy. Collector Edwin. He's got a Lombre as well. Hola, Holmes. Let's tackle these guys. Absorb is gonna work wonders on me. But not wonders enough. Yeehaw! There's a Nuzleaf. Speaking of the devil, right, Archer? God, he got bigger. Is it enough? Virginia wants to move Swagga. Let's keep our old moves.